Alright, gonna set up this intro and then cut my mic. So earlier today I played for about 3 hours and I got about halfway through the game. So maybe I'll complete the game in this part. Loving Halo 2 compared to Halo 1 so far.
Forerunners built these new structures around the old, to protect them, honor them. Pure speculation, mind you. I'd need to make a thorough survey to be sure.
Thank you. Cortana. The Covenant's getting nosy. I don't want to give away my position, so I'm rerouting a few stragglers back to you. I apologize. These Pelicans are all the support you're gonna get.
Understood, ma'am.
Thanks, Chief!
Gondola's launching from the far towers. Big surprise, it's full of Covenant reinforcements. They were nice enough to bring us a ride.
Into the vehicle, let's go!
I'll drive!
This lake couldn't have been formed by volcanic action, which means it was either built this way on purpose or was created by some other cataclysmic event. Sorry, were you trying to kill something?
Get on out here so I can sight on you! Whoa! Take point, Chief! Chief, you owe me big time. Hostile, high! Keep up the pressure! I've got another contact!
Ah, now I see. There's a submerged section that connects these towers to the outlying structures. Looks like we're going down. Unless you'd prefer to swim.
Track them down! Doom up!
There's a submerged section that connects these towers to the outlying structures. Looks like we're going down. Unless you'd prefer to swim. I've intercepted a secure transmission from Regret's carrier to something called High Charity. It seems to be a formal apology to the prophets of truth and mercy. Apparently, Regret jumped the gun when he attacked Earth. He's asking the other prophets to forgive his premature arrival, arguing that no human presence was foretold. That explains why there were so few ships in his fleet. But it's odd a prophet would have such bad intel about his enemy's homeworld.
Creeping me out, sir. Yeah. I'm sorry. Did I scare you? Grenade! It's live! It's live! Whoa.
I've got a big head.
In a movement that promised freedom for allegiance, salvation for service. But some, like the humans, chose to impede us. We lost our access to sacred sites. Damn it! Holy relics! The resurrections, flesh and blood shall be cut until none remain alive.
boy!
Regret's carrier just received a response from High Charity. A very well-encrypted message from the Prophet of Truth. Listen to this. Your haste has jeopardized the fulfillment of our covenant, threatened our grand design. That you shall be spared a public display of our contempt is thanks only to Mercy and his wise counsel. Truth, Mercy, Regret. Three Prophet Hierarchs. Killing Regret should shake up the Covenant leadership. But frankly, it sounds like you might be doing Truth a favor.
All right, let's not get happy. You ain't paying for the round!
This is my last run, Chief. I'm nearly out of fuel. We secured the first tower cluster, so I'll set down there. Call when you're ready for evac.
Oh,
boys keep paying attention to me and we'll get out of here. This is as good as it's ever gonna get, Marines. I'll need that back, sir.
To us, through and through.
How's it going, you two? So far, so good. We're approaching the main temple now. Roger that. I'm as close to the library as I can get. There's some sort of barrier. We're trying to find a way around it. I'll keep you posted.
That's the largest Covenant fleet I've ever seen. The largest anyone's ever seen. Get inside the temple and kill Regret before it can stop us. For me to track, we don't have much time. Guards all over this place. Watch your back. Target, take him out.
Thank you.
Surely you could do better than that. The great justice.
Everything you throw at. Get in close and do whatever you can. The Phantoms are turning around. The fleet is preparing to fire on our position. We need to get out of here.
This is unprecedented. Unacceptable.
A hierarch is dead, Commander.
His murderer was within our grasp. If you had not withdrawn our phantoms...
Are you questioning my decision?
No, Holy One. I only wish to express my concern that the brutes...
Recommissioning the Guard was a radical step. But recent events have made it abundantly clear that the elites can no longer guarantee our safety.
I shall relay your decision to the Council.
Do you know, Arbiter, the elites have threatened to resign, to quit the High Council, because of this exchange of hats?
We have always been your protectors.
These are trying times for all of us.
Even as the humans' annihilation filled us with satisfaction, the loss of one of the sacred rings racked our hearts with grief.
Putting aside our sorrow, we renewed our faith in the prophecy that other rings would be found. And see how our faith has been rewarded.
Halo! Its divine wind will rush through the stars, propelling all who are worthy along the path to salvation.
But how to start this process? For ages we searched for one who might unlock the secrets of the rings. An oracle. And with your help, we found it.
With appropriate humility, we plied the oracle with questions. And it, with clarity and grace, has shown us the key.
You will journey to the surface of the ring and retrieve this sacred icon. With it, we shall fulfill our promise.
Salvation for all!
And begin the great journey.
Once the shield is down, we will head straight to the library. I do not wish to keep the Hierarchs waiting.
The human that killed the Prophet of Regret. Who was it?
Who do you think?
The demon is here?
Why? Looking for a little payback?
Retrieving the icon is my only concern.
Of course.
Thank you. power source, Arbiter. Overload the locks holding it in place. It's useless to attack it and force it from the front, especially when their shields are up. Stay in the shadows. Wait till it loses interest. Then strike the beast when its back is turned.
Thank you.
Arbiter, what are you doing here? The flood is upon us.
We must hold this camp until reinforcements arrive.
I welcome that and more.
In the center of this zone is a sacred icon critical to the great journey. I must find it.
We shall cut into the heart of this infestation, retrieve the icon, and burn any flood that stands in our way.
The parasite is not to be trifled with. I hope you know what you're doing.
Forward, warriors, and fear not pain or death. Go, Arbiter. I'll follow when our reinforcements arrive. Sacred icon.
On my way.
Thank you.
More humans. They must be after the icon. On your way, Arbiter. I'll deal with these beasts.
I see that tower didn't join you. I'll do what I can to keep the flood off your back.
For an attack.
Ignore the braggart. Ready yourself.
Thank you. Protect this vessel. It may be our only means of escape. Retrieve the Icon, Arbiter, for the Covenant and the Journey!
You know, your father never asked me for help either.
The index is secure.
Mackenzie, Perez, how's our exit? You hear me, Marines? We got trouble.
Was your responsibility. Now it is mine. A bloody fate awaits you and the rest of your incompetent race. And I, Tartarus, chieftain of the brutes, will send you to it.
And the prophets learn of this. That they will take your head...
When they learn? Fool. They ordered me to do it.
To all your sins. piss this thing off.
Demon. This one is machine and nerve, and has its mind concluded. This one is but flesh and faith, and is the more deluded. Kill me or release me, parasite. But do not waste my time with talk. There is much talk, and I have listened. Through rock and metal and time. Now I shall talk, and you shall listen.
Greetings. I am 2401 Penitent Tangent. I am the monitor of Installation 05.
And I am the Prophet of Regret, Counselor Most High, Hierarch of the Covenant.
A Reclaimer? Here? At last. We have much to do. This facility must be activated if we are to control this outbreak.
Stay where you are. Nothing can be done until my sermon is complete.
Not true. This installation has a successful utilization record of 1.2 trillion simulated in one actual. It is ready to fire on demand.
Of all the objects our lords left behind, there are none so worthless as these oracles. They know nothing of the Great Journey!
And you know nothing about containment. You have demonstrated complete disregard for even the most basic protocols.
This one's containment. And this one's Great Journey are the same. Your prophets have promised you freedom from a doomed existence. But you will find no salvation on this ring. Those who built this place knew what they wrought. Do not mistake their intent, or all will perish as they did before.
This thing is right. Halo is a weapon. Your prophets are making a big mistake.
Your ignorance already destroyed one of the sacred rings, demon. It shall not harm another. If you will not hear the truth, then I will show it to you. There is still time to stop the key from turning. But first it must be found. You will search one likely spot. And you will search another. Fate had us meet as foes, but this ring will make us brothers.
We are, all of us, gravely concerned. The release of the parasite was unexpected, unfortunate, but there is no need to panic. In truth, this is a time to rejoice, a moment that all the Covenant should savor. For the sacred icon has been found. With it, our path is clear, our entry into the divine beyond guaranteed. The Great Journey is nigh, and nothing, not even the Flood, can stop it. Kill the demon!
Brutes! The faster you can kill those brutes, the better. They don't have shield generators, but take them out before... It's berserking!
Has infiltrated the council chamber! Protect the Hierarchs! Seal the exits!
Oh, I don't think so.
Ah!
Put me down on one of the pedestals near the door. They've locked it from below. There's a door at the other end of the chamber. That prophet, Truth, he has the index. You've got to take it from him. Let me get these doors. Go. It'll be easier to track Truth if I stay in the network. Right this way. Truth is moving through the lower levels of the tower. I'll reverse this grav lift. Drop down, try to cut him off. It's safe, really. Just step in.
Force all approaches to the holding pens. Slay the demon on sight.
They're keeping up their patrols. Stay sharp.
Transponders. The signals are originating somewhere below your position.
Another lift in the next room.
There's no escape.
Thank you.
Here, Chief. Jump in.
There are two groups of Marines in this detention block. I'll zero their locations. You neutralize the guards. Quietly.
Listen up, Marines. The Chief's hunting a prophet, and you're gonna help him kill it.
Affirmative.
One more group of Marines to go, Chief. That's all of the Marines, Chief. Good work.
Chief.
out of here the same way we came in, the central grav lift. Hostile reinforcements coming down the lift.
Fear not, my brothers, the sacred icon is secure. It was Tartarus and his brutes who took the icon.
I'm just a human.
Its reach exceeded its grasp.
The elites have failed to protect the prophets, and in so doing, put all our lives at risk. Let no warrior forget his oath. Thou and faith will keep us safe once we find the path.
I've got a fix on truth just outside this tower, Chief. There's an exit nearby. Hurry.
now lead our fleets. They ask for your allegiance, and you shall give it.
You wouldn't believe the number of kill systems the Covenant are throwing down around me. Not to worry, it's pretty sloppy stuff. I guess they never expected a hostile intelligence to penetrate their network from the inside. Two of their own ships, and I'm hearing reports of small arms fire throughout their fleet.
Creatures of the Covenant, the path is broad, and we shall walk it side by side.
Slipspace rupture. It's in Amber Clad.
Thank you.
At this moment, the counselors gather on Halo to see the icon safely.
Rise, Pack Brothers! Cast down the elites!
There are those who said this day would never come. What are they to say now?
What's the counselor being?
I have listened to the Oracle, and it confirmed our deepest hope. The great journey begins with here.
The elites are falling back to the mausoleum. Fools! Their arbiter can do nothing for them now.
Who would doubt the prophets? What have we foretold that has not come to pass?
Over here.
might consider sitting this one out. I'm picking up two more transponders. It's the Commander and Johnson. They're closing on Truth's position, Chief. They'll need your help. This way, Chief.
Amberclad's wreckage. Let's get the index and find a way out of here before things get really ugly.
Split them up. One in each phantom.
The hopes of all the Covenant rest on your shoulders, Chieftain.
My faith is strong. I will not fail.
Let him be. The great journey waits for no one, brother. Not even you.
Betrayed us, the counselors.
Ah!
kill him! Dead? Raise the alarm! Join the battle, Arbiter. I am upon you. Use it to smite our enemies. A good shot. You are no more than I. Hey! Nearly knocked me down. Just keep. Even play.
Well worth it.
Just a little more.
Thank you.
I'm starting to fear that you're not very smart.
Mind your tongue, Oracle.
Oh, I mean no offense. I'm not talking about you. I'm talking about your species. How long have these prophets been anointing arbiters?
Since the fall of Falchavami, the first disgraced arbiter, roughly 400 years ago.
Incredible. And in all this time, it never occurred to you how convenient it was that your prophets were able to find a powerful, capable leader among your people, who happened to suddenly commit a terrible blasphemy every time the power structure of your covenant was threatened.
I do not understand.
You do little to dissuade my fears.
Then teach me.
Looking back at the record of the arbiters you discussed, was it not surprising to anyone that those chosen to become arbiter were more than simple warriors?
How so?
Each of them had significant political influence among your people. In some cases, that influence was already being used to question the decisions of your hierarchs. In fact, that very questioning often gave rise to the charges of heresy that so neatly removed the challenger from the hierarch's concern.
And once they were branded arbiter,
they promptly and quite cheerfully ran to meet their deaths.
All our lives we look down at the path, put our feet where the prophets tell us. All our lives spent convincing ourselves of the truth of our covenant. Could all of it truly have been wasted?
Let's hope not all of it, for we have a great deal of work to do. The Flood is still out there, so I require a cooperative reclaimer to enact proper containment procedures. But your Covenant keep trying to kill all the reclaimers I can find. All this bickering is quite a deadly waste of time. Right now, the most important question we can ask is this. Who could break this hold the Prophets have over you?
Well, Arbiter, I hope you're everything they say you are. What vulgar taste! Even as trophies, these weapons are worthless.
take point.
What vulgar taste! Even as trophies, these weapons are worthless. Victory!
With the Arbiter! We destroyed that.
What vulgar taste! Even as trophies, these weapons are worthless!
By the rings, Arbiter. The counselors, are they...
Murdered by the brutes.
Vile, disloyal beasts. The prophets were fools to trust them.
Where's he going?
To finish what I started. And this time, none of you will be left behind.
That structure in the center of the city, it's a Forerunner ship. And Truth is heading straight for it. If he leads the Covenant fleet to Earth, they won't stand a chance. You have to stop him.
That brute has the Index. And Miranda and Johnson. He can activate the ring.
If he does, I'll detonate in Amberclad's reactor just like we did the Autumns. The blast will destroy this city and the ring. Not a very original plan, but we know it'll work. No, I don't want to chance a remote detonation. I need to stay here.
All right, they really stepped up the difficulty here towards the end, just like the first one. Some of these spawns are pretty nuts. So, it's about 3 hours and it's pretty late in the evening, so I'm going to have to call this part a day here. I want to see how far I got. 13 out of 15. All right. I have a feeling it's probably going to be a bit of a grind, seeing as how I'm not too good at these types of shooters. So, it'll probably take an hour or two, I bet. It's been taking about an hour a level in the second half of the game. Alright, so that'll do it.